Alright. These cops just do, like, so much damage to me. I should always heal on my first turn, but I don't want to, like, waste my psychic power. Okay, it's a good thing I heal too. Oh, shit! I used the wrong psychic power! Oh my god! Oh god, that's not good. Did he just insult me? Okay. Like, I'm actually thankful of the roll encounter. What do you mean, the third? I mean, this is gonna be, like, part... four... no, this is part five right now. And because this is gonna be broken up into 15 minutes, exactly. Thank you, Twitch, for doing that for me, not actually editing. Alright. I gotta eat a cheeseburger the next time, the battle starts. Oh wait! This guy doesn't fight me, that's right. Oh god, here we go. Okay. I'm gonna use Psyrockin right on him. And then hopefully I don't- uh-oh. Wow, I beat him without actually doing much. That is awesome. And I went up like two levels, I think? Or one. It was one. Oh well. Beep beep click. Do you read me? Hey, it's Captain Strong. Listen, a kid named Ness wants to be there in a few minutes. He's killed the red cap. Yeah, he was that easy. Like, I had trouble with an ant. And I get through the first boss and, like... nothing. Nothing. Like... what is wrong with... Why do I always fail at the easy things? Why does everything that's easy kill me? Like, if I died to an ant, I don't know what I would do. I would just be upset. I would seriously be upset. Alright, I'm going back to heal. I'm gonna go save, and I'm gonna head to Twoson. I'm gonna do stuff in Twoson. Okay. It's your dad. Wow, I got $249 for beating up five cops. That's awesome. Alright, I have a bunch of cheeseburgers in my backpack still. How... if video games were like real life, and you went up to a McDonald's, and you bought like six Big Macs, and you just shoved them in your backpack, I feel like people would be weirded out. Especially like, oh, you're having this awesome battle where some guy's trying to knife you, and... okay, I'm just gonna pull out a Big Mac from a backpack and eat the entire meal in one go. Okay. This is the road to Twoson. There should be stuff here. What is that? You're running away from me. No, come back. Oh, these give me 37 experience. I want to fight them. I want to fight them. Oh, I think I off-screened them. Oh, there they are. I kind of want to see what enemies they are. Oh, they're black antoids. Well, they're not too bad right now. Oh, there's another package for us. Hooray! Free hamburger! Oh, here's our first mushroom enemy. We gotta watch out for these little buggers, because they will destroy us. The rambling evil mushroom. Uh-oh. I gotta watch out I don't get mushroomized here. I got mushroomized, which means all my controls are weirded out. So I'm not- Oh, I'm actually fine right now. Okay. This is Twoson. We have entered Twoson. The song of boy meets girl. Which is actually one of my favorite songs in this game. There should be a hospital with a guy who will actually purchase our mushrooms, so I'm gonna go to there, because I don't want this thing on my head. It won't be good for me in battle at all. That's a hospital. Oh, hello, Wangness. Thank you for dropping, because this stream... Oh, God. Oh, my controls. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, God. Though I'm a healer, I heal. It is my job to cure you. Now I know. Yes. Buy it! Buy it! Okay. Hooray! Now I don't have to deal with that. Actually, Twoson, Arizona, I think, is probably like... It's funny, because the name sounds like Twoson. But a lot of EarthBound fans meet up there, mainly because it sounds like Twoson from EarthBound. Oh. That's weird. Okay, is it Orange Kid or Apple Kid that we want to invest in? I think it's Orange Kid. I think we're gonna invest in Orange Kid. No, Orange Kid, fuck you, Orange Kid. Now you're fighting. I'm Apple Kid. Always invest in Apple. Oh, great. I can't even, like, purchase anything off of him. There's a broken machine inside it. I shouldn't have taken that broken machine, because now I'm gonna have a useless- Oh god, hey look, there's an enemy! A crazy blue guy. We're fighting an unassuming local guy. Cool, okay. We're almost done here. There's actually a present I want to grab right up here. Because you can miss it quite easily. If I can remember exactly where the present is. Oh no. No, I'm gonna get jumped by an... There's two blue ladies I'm getting jumped by. The cranky lady. She is quite dangerous. But not that dangerous. Cool. 200 experience, that's awesome. You want to fight guys, because they show up and they actually are pretty easy for experience. Open a present, skip sandwich, that's great. Come back here. I wanna fight you. Wow, that was easy. I love it when I get the smash attacks. It's super awesome and generous. Alright. Oh, there's another one. Hi. I'm actually fighting a lot of these guys. And I got another smash attack. That is just brilliant, okay. The annoying party man. Cool. Okay. Yeah. Let's just head to the bank. Or, like, an ATM. Get 200 bucks. And then, give it to Apple Kid. Save. Do all that jazz. Let's try and do it in under 3.5 minutes. There's Polestar. There should be a place somewhere around here. It's the Chaos Theater. Department sort. It's perfect. God damn it. I'm just... No! Great! I did it 3 times in a row. Okay. Alright. Alright, okay. 2.5 minutes. I can do this in 2.5 minutes. Yeah, Mr. T shows up a lot here. There's Mr. T. Hey, Mr. T. I'm walking away from you. I think a car just ran over Mr. T. It's a cop! That's a dog! Don't come after me, I'm gonna get jumped by a dog! I'm gonna get jumped! There's another party guy. Let's go to Apple Kid House and give him 200 bucks. Because he gives us something later in the game that is really necessary. Yes. Just take all my money. You won't let me down. I am Mouse. No one's giving me a name yet. In return, I want to give you this. Unfortunately, you have too many items. Therefore, I cannot give it to you. I don't know what the mouse gives you, but I don't care about the mouse. I don't give a shit about the mouse. Let's go to Polestar. The Polestar daycare. Or slash school. And the weird school. God damn it. God damn it. You're in my way. Everyone's in my way. Whistle, whistle. Makes me sell all the while. Paul's mother, I'm busy from the kids. You shouldn't worry about Paul. She has a guardian angel, it seems. I want to see Paul and maybe the miraculous powers. What? No! God damn it. Paula said she would meet a boy named Ness. Your Ness, your boy she's dreaming about. She is gone! Oh no! She doesn't seem to be there. I wonder where she went. I'm sorry. Could you come back later? She has been kidnapped. A nice TV slash game trope of she being the damsel in distress. How unfortunate. Anyways, I'm gonna head into this bus station. Hopefully I can save here. Yes, I can. Okay, cool. So, if you've enjoyed, thanks for watching, and thanks for being on the stream, because that's awesome. And you know what? Have a good day. Yeah, she is in another castle. Goodbye!